Indirect acting. Once again, listen to me. I have told you, in the direct acting drugs, these directly attach to the receptors on the postsynaptic membrane or on the neuroeffector sites. Alright? So they directly mimicking the effects of acetylcholine. Alright? And whenever acetylcholine binds to the receptor and whenever it becomes detached, it is degraded by the acetylcholine esterase. Alright? Are you listening to me? And indirectly acting drugs are such type of the drugs that block this enzyme. When this enzyme is blocked or inhibited, now acetylcholine is not degraded back into the acetyl-CoA and the choline. When it is not degraded back, its half-life is increased. Now it can bind to the receptors for the longer time periods. That's why it is indirectly involved in inducing the effects. We say such type of the drugs as indirect cholinergic agonist. And if it is directly being attached to the receptors, it is named as direct acting cholinergic agonist. Are you clear with this, guys?